Opera Wine. Today we are in, now we are in Toscana, but we are in Toscana centrale or più centrale.
A Montalcino.
And that is great to talk about because we talk about the wines of a family that I know for a long time, but the quality of Poggio al Vento. Single vineyard, Brunello di Montalcino, something special.
Halfway up the hill, looking over the Orcia River, in a very special soil, sandy and full of chalk, very white. It even hurts your eyes in summer with the sun. We have this unique vineyard of Poggio al Vento, the windy ridge, where the conditions are so exceptional that the grapes reach a very unique concentration.
That is a great message. This is Francesco Maroni Cinzano, and I have to say, this is not the first time that I taste your wine. We are looking at the 2004 Brunello di Montalcino
Riserva
from Orcia. When we get to know Toscana, if we don't know Orcia, we don't understand how important is the soil in Orcia, where the river is.
Orcia, the Orcia Valley, old Galestro soil, and such a unique area where it's been declared a natural park. It's even since the year 2004, Patrimony of Humanity, a World Heritage Site.
I have to say, I got ages without hearing Galestro, which I love, because I used to drink Galestro. Great white wine, but also the master of wines always said that there's no possibility to taste minerality on a wine, and Galestro, I think you can taste a little bit of Galestro if you want in these wonderful wines of yours.
It is the very ancient composition of the soil, the readily absorbable calcium that really brings minerality to the wine. It brings a taste of the terroir. I like to say that if you close your eyes and you feel the aroma,
typicity, right?
you can hear the crickets singing in the background.
Hey, we need to drink more Poggio al Vento so we can hear the crickets in the back. Thank you, Francesco.
Thank you,
pleasure.
Charlie.
A pleasure always to stop by.
Grazie, Charlie.